अस्सलामु अलैकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहु। वेलकम टू अवर मैथ्स क्लास। आई एम योर मैथ्स टीचर फ्रॉम यूनाइटेड पब्लिक स्कूल तांडूर। व्हाट वी आर डिस्कसिंग नाउ, वी आर डिस्कसिंग द 8th क्लास फर्स्ट चैप्टर, व्हाट इज दैट रियल रैशनल नंबर्स। ओके, व्हाट इज मीन बाय रैशनल नंबर? रैशनल नंबर इज नथिंग बट इट इज इन द फॉर्म, द नंबर्स कैन बी एक्सप्रेस इन द फॉर्म ऑफ पी बाय क्यू, क्यू शुड नॉट इक्वल टू जीरो। इट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ अवर चैप्टर। ओके मैम, इन दैट एक्सरसाइज 1.3 we are completing the first one question, in second one question, in that we are completing the first one, okay? Today I am trying to explain the second one, okay? What is the question? My express use of the following decimal in the form of p by q. What we have to do in this exercise, in this bit, we have to convert this, we have to convert this into the p by q form, okay? Okay ma, how can we convert this ma? Here is decimal is there, or after decimal we have the limited number. Here also we have the limited number. By removing the decimal, we can write the, we can convert the this number, decimal number, in the p by q form. But we have the bar value. What is mean by bar ma? This number can be written as 0.575757 up to so on. We cannot say the how many numbers after decimal. We cannot count the how many number after decimal. We cannot define how many numbers of decimal, because there is no finite number. It is an infinite. So on is there number. Bar means it is a repeated number. Means that we cannot do the how many numbers after decimal. We cannot count it. We cannot divide the how many zeros. Okay. If you know how many zeros after decimal, we can easily, here the after decimal is three numbers, we can say 176 divided by how many zeros, how many numbers, 1, 2, 3 after decimal, 0, 0, 0 means 176 divided by 1000. It is a p by q form na, this is a decimal form, it is a p by q form. What about the this number ma? It is a 0.57 bar. Bar is there. Bar means it is a repeated number. We cannot say how many numbers after decimal. We cannot write in the form of p by q. How can we do this? It is a one process is there, ma. With the help of that process, we can solve this question. Okay? Can you see this example? 11th one example. By this process, we can find the any decimal, any bar decimal. Here the bar number, I did bar decimal, we can convert the p by q form. Okay, let's see how can we do it. This is our answer ma. What we have to do here, 0.57 is our question. Given that ma, x is equal to, what we have to do, we have to take the x is equal to 0.5757 up to so on, means bar is there, just we are writing like that, just s is equal to 0.5757 up to so on. Because why I am writing here? Because bar is there. Bar means it is a repeated number. Okay, up to that clear ma? Come to the next step. The periodicity of the decimal is 2. Means periodicity means how many numbers is decimal, how many numbers is repeated, means how many numbers under the bar, or else you can say how many bar in how many numbers. Okay, bar on how many numbers. How many numbers is there on bar? Bar on how many numbers? 2 numbers. That's why the periodicity of decimal is 2. Okay, we are repeating, the repeating numbers is 2. The bar is 2 on 2 number. That's why we are writing the 0.5757 up to so on. We are taking, it is the equation 1. The periodicity of the decimal is 2. Okay. Here, why we are saying the 2, periodicity of the 2? Because the repeated numbers is 2 number, 5757 is repeated. Okay, so we are multiplying the both side of equation 1 by 100. Here, what we have to do, this equation we have to multiply with 100, because two numbers is repeated, ma. When now one number is repeated, we are multiply with equation number 10. Okay, when the two numbers will repeated, we are multiply the 100. If three numbers is repeated, we are to multiply the equation number with 1000. When the repeated numbers is increasing, we have to increase the zeros. Okay, ma, up to that clear? If one number is repeated, we are taking the as 10, and two numbers is repeated. In our question, two numbers is repeated. That's why we have to multiply the both side by equation 1 of equation 1 by 10. Okay, 100. Okay, ma, can you understand my points? The here two numbers is there, that's why the periodicity is 2. Here two numbers is repeated, that's why we are multiplying this equation with 100. Okay, up to that clear? Okay ma. Here what is the equation 1? X means L. We have to multiply the 100 with LHS and RHS. Okay, what is LHS? X. 100 into X is equals to whole RHS, we are multiply with 100. Okay. 1000 into 0.5757. Okay ma. Here 100 into x is 100x is equals to, we have to multiply 100 with this equation, ma'am, with this equation. What we have, when the multiplication here, two zeros is there, means the decimal point will be goes to two after two number. Decimal will be goes after two numbers. Okay, means what is our answer? 57.5757 up to so on. Means here 100 is there, decimal is pass only one number. Here if 10 is there, the decimal number will pass the only one number. Okay. Here 100 is there, that's why the decimal will be passed after two numbers, means 57.5757. Okay, we are taking as what we get, my 100x is equals to 57.5757. This is the equation as 2, ma. What we have to do, subtract the equation 1 and 2. Okay, we have to subtract the equation 1 and 2. Here equation 2 is there, here equation 1 is there. Okay, can you observe, ma? If you want to subtract the 3 and 2, okay, which number, while separating, which number we take first? We are taking the greater number, Nama. Which number? We are taking the 3 minus 2, okay. Then only we get the answer as a 1. It is 2 minus 3 is not possible, Nama. Here, similarly, in there, the first equation 2 is there, equation 1 is there. Which one is greater, ma? Among 2? 2. Equation 2 is greater. That's why we are writing the equation 2 first. Then we are writing the equation 1. Up to that, clear, ma? Here what we have to do? We have to do the subtract of these two equations, ma. Okay. 100x is there. 100x minus x is 99x. Okay. Here second equation here I am writing afterwards first equation. Okay, ma. 57 minus 0 is 57 only. 5 minus 5 is 0. 7 minus 0, 7 is 0. Means 0, 0. Okay. Up to that, clear. After decimal, the zero after decimal we are not considering, ma'am. Okay, we are not taking after decimal, zeros after decimal, ma'am. Okay, just we are neglect the zeros. What we have, just we have to observe the 99x is equals to 57. 99x is equals to 57. Okay, what we want, ma'am? We want the x value. Just we have to bring the remaining numbers onto the next side. Here observe the 99 is in the relation is multiplication, ma'am. Okay, is there any plus or minus? No, ma'am. It is there. Here is no plus, is no minus. Means it is a relation between x and 99 is multiplication. Okay, 99 is multiplier goes to that side, become divided. Okay, ma'am. What we get 57 by divided by 99. If you want to cut, you cut it. But what we have to find, ma'am? We have to find the p by q form. Okay, up to that we get the p by q form now. If you want to end the answer, you can end it. If you want to cut, you can cut it, ma. Okay. After cutting the, we get x is equals to 9 by 33. Up to that, now also you have to write. Up to that, you also write, ma. Okay. In that question, what we have to do, ma? Just we have to convert this decimal up to p by q form. Okay. Up to that, we get the p by q form. Now, what is the 57 by 99? It is also right. If you want to cut, it is cut it. After cutting, we get the 19 by 33. Okay. This one answer is completed. Hope you understand the process. Okay, ma'am. I have explained the first one yesterday. Today, we are explaining you the second one. Hope you understanding the process. And you have to try the third one and fourth one. And complete the notes up to the fourth one question and submit in the group, ma. Third one and fourth one is your homework. Try it and submit in the group. Okay, thank you.